then or just now, there was punk sublime penetration and the incandescent invisible girls, because there was, thank heavens, amongst all those bloody boys, the urgent romanticism of Pauline Murray. He seems so near, always on the cusp of the love-death continuum, the only and one Peter Perrin.